Are you struggling to understand how your body burns calories? Let's break it down. First up, calories aren't just simple numbers. They represent units of heat, but digestion and metabolism are way more complex than that. What you really need to focus on is metabolizable energy. Next, let's talk about energy expenditure. It's made up of your resting metabolic rate, your activity level, and the thermic effect of food, or TEF. Non-exercise activity thermogenesis, or NEAT, plays a huge role, and guess what? You can modify it. Everyone's different, so find what works for you. When it comes to weighing yourself, don't get too hung up on daily numbers. Water retention can cause fluctuations, so take weekly averages instead. And remember, low-carb diets can make you lose water weight initially. Exercise is awesome, but don't overestimate its impact on your basal metabolic rate. It helps, but not as much as you might think. The key to a successful diet? Adherence. Whether you're into keto, vegan, or anything in between, the best diet is the one you can stick to. Psychological factors matter, so find what works for you. Now, macronutrients. Aim for 1.6 to 2.8 grams of protein per kilogram of body weight and consider creatine for an extra boost. Finally, don't forget your gut microbiome. Prebiotics and probiotics can play a crucial role in your overall health and weight management. Hack your nutrition and metabolism with these tips. Stay healthy and see you next time.